Hi, I'm the Sirovision product manager. Sirovision is a photogrammetry package that enables geologists and geotechnical engineers to display and build 3D models. Sirovision is great because it enables efficient and safe mapping with immediate results, a set of geotechnical tools, and the export functions enable greater compatibility with various software packages. The software enables users to take various stereo photographs around the pit, bring them back into the office, create a mosaic out of those same images, and directly map onto them with immediate results. The advantage of showing a mosaic on a computer screen in the office has obvious benefits. Not only is it fast, efficient, and very accurate, it also reduces the interaction between personnel and any machinery. Previously, when mapping was undertaken, there were hazards such as interaction with heavy vehicles. There was the stability issues and getting too close to the pit walls. Now the user can take photos from a distance or even fly a drone and almost completely eliminate those hazards. And I think that should be welcomed in any mine site. Some of the import formats that Sirovision can handle are .obj, LUS files, and PLY files. This enables a user to import laser and radar images, as well as drone-derived models. So importing of other models has advantages in that it's not limited to just the photos you take. You can import data that has been derived from other sources. You can map onto those same models and then export those features into other packages that can help build your resource model. Sirovision differs from other mapping products on the market at the moment in that it offers a large number of geotechnical analysis tools. This is everything from wedge detection through to joint set analysis and a number of plots such as rose plots and stereo plots. There's a lot of freeware out there on the market and they might have one of these features. Sirovision has them all. I'm looking forward to engaging with clients, taking their ideas to our developers, producing future versions of Sirovision, and introducing these to mine sites around the world.